It would be a direct assault on the fundamental right to self-determination, to live and love without interference.
Lies, lies, and more lies, and lies on top of lies.
From the government. At its core, this is about our future as a nation, about whether we live in a country where the government can interfere in personal decisions.
There's clearly some dementia. He's not lucid.